piece by book, but it might be one called Prelude. The sources say Prelude and Fugue. And so what's this doing in a class on Fantasia? But it's here for a reason. Actually, more than one reason. One of those reasons is, just recall your memory. Remember this? Absolutely not possible in mean-tone tuning. This is early Bach here, in which he is just doing this to the mean-tone aesthetic by taking all those sharps and suddenly turning it upside down, and we have nothing but flats. And it's the same key, going to C minor, just as it is in G minor fantasy. There's another reason to think about this in connection with Fantasia, and if you recall back to the canzona that we looked at the first day yesterday, and also to this short discussion of the swelling chromatic fantasy and the idea of the interlocking intervals of thirds and fourths and seconds as contrapuntal images that constitute the whole idea of fantasy, then you find this. Tomorrow we will talk about and hear some of the G minor violin sonata, in which there is a fugue. That fugue was also arranged by Bach for the organ. And my question has to do with So we'll all know that we're going to talk about this in case I don't.